In this session, we will discuss about the ring algorithm, which is also an election algorithm. We already saw the definition of election algorithm in our previous session. Now, what is this ring algorithm? Let's try and understand step by step the working of this algorithm. Now, in a ring algorithm, each process knows who the successor is. Now, when any process in the ring algorithm notices that a coordinator is not functioning anymore, so what this process does is, it will build something called as an election message, which contains its own process number, and then it forwards this message to its successor. Now, if the successor is down, then the sender skips over the successor and goes to the next member along the ring until a running process is located. Now, what happens is, as the message goes from process to process, the sender at each stage adds its own process number to the list in the message. Further, the message gets back to the process that had started this election message. Now, this process recognizes this event when it receives an incoming message containing its own process number. That is the process number that had initiated this procedure of sending an election message. So at that point, the message type is changed to coordinator. Earlier the message was election, now the message is coordinator and circulated once again in the ring. But this time it is to inform everyone that who the new coordinator is. So basically in this list, the process with the highest number is chosen as the coordinator. Now finally, when this message has circulated once in the ring, it is removed and everyone goes back to work knowing who the new coordinator is. Now let's understand this ring algorithm with the help of an example. Now we have over here in total 8 processes which are participating, and process number 7 as of now is the coordinator. Let's assume that process 7, that the coordinator has failed. Now process number 2 and process number 5 have simultaneously discovered that the previous coordinator has failed. That is, process number 7 has crashed. So now process number 2 and process number 5 will build an election message. Now the election message started by process 5 will have its own process number, and the election message built by process 2 will have its own process number. Now this election message will go through all the processes in the ring. Similarly, the election message started by 2 also will go in the entire ring. So now the election message moves on from 5 to 6, and 6 is added to the election message. Similarly, the election message from 2 has moved to 3, and 3 is added to the message. Next, 7 is avoided since 7 is dead, and the election message goes to process number 0. So 0 is added to the list. Whereas on the other side, the message moves from 3 to 4 and 4 is added to the list. Next, from 0 it moves to 1, 1 is added to the list. From 4 it moves to 5, 5 is added to the list. Next, the message moves from 1 to 2, 2 is added to the list. Message moves from 5 to 6, 6 is added to the list. Further, the election message is still circulated and it moves from 2 to 3, so 3 is added to the list. And on the other side, it moves from 6 to 0, so 0 is added to the list. Next. So now the message moves from 3 to 4, 4 is added to the list. And on the other hand, message from 0 moves from 0 to 1, so 1 is added to the list. So finally, process 5 recognizes that the circulation is over since the process number already exists in the election message. That is, when the message moves from 4 to 5, 5 is already there in the list. So now process number 5 knows that the circulation of the message is completed. Similarly, with respect to process 2 also, process 2 recognizes that the circulation is over since process number 2 is already there in the list. So now the circulation of the election message is complete. Now from both the election messages that is generated by process 5 and the election message that is generated by process 2, they try to find out which is the process which is having the highest process number. So in both the cases we have 6 here as the highest and 6 in the with respect to process number 2 as the highest. So now 6 becomes the new coordinator. This is how the ring algorithm works in selecting a new coordinator.